So this tool has a pretty simple job. Hold the brake hose and drive the barb into the hosing. The handle at the top of the tool is used to drive in the barb. You just twist the top and it extends the bit towards the end of the hose. This tool has a removable tip, so you can use this with Shimano brakes or with SRAM brakes.
Looks like it's in there pretty good.